Alright, so in this episode we're gonna help Dax take back some journal thingy, which is actually not all of the intel we were supposed to get. It's complicated, I know. Alright, and let's continue our mission. So, what do we got? Mysterious beginnings and triple threat. And that's it. Okay, mysterious beginnings, let's go. Meet the Dax. Okay. Okay, and another damn loading screen, of course.
Freelancer, patching in Sentinel Dax.
Dax? Hope I haven't kept you waiting.
Yeah, about that. I'm not gonna make it. We're buried me under a mountain of paperwork.
Should I turn around?
No. I can walk you through it from here. There's a camp nearby. Head to it.
As you wish, Your Highness.
Please don't call me that. One of my suitors claimed he was a better shot than me. I proved him wrong.
How?
In a duel, obviously.
You shot him?
He really grazed his shoulder. He was a total baby about it.
What are you?
Thank you.
Are you kidding me?
All right, I'm here. Now what?
Long gone. Dead end or a new lead?
Dax, little direction, please.
Oh, sorry. Thinking. See if you can get the power back on. It'll be easier to search the camp.
Yeah, just take this.
There, the generator. That should get the camp back up and running.
You know, chapter one of the Freelancer Handbook doesn't mention generators.
Well, chapter two has entire pages on the subject. Power restored.
Nice. Look around. See if they left something behind.
They?
Yep.
What?
Hey, over there. Is that an archive?
Is that what we're looking for?
It could be. Won't know until I see what's on it.
Bay, can you process the data?
I've never seen an archive so disorganized. This might take a while.
Hey. Are those eggs moving?
Oh, crap. Bay, process faster.
It doesn't work like that.
Transmitting a signal nearby. That must be the place.
Freelancer, picking up radio chatter.
Sounds like trouble.
He's a big boy. He can take care of it.
Outlaw mentality right there.
Outlaws? Beautiful. This is the place.
I don't know. Sounds like they're having trouble.
They're idiots. They're not a problem. The signal's inside.
I thought you said... Wait, aren't we looking for outlaws?
No, we're looking for a cipher link. Didn't I tell you?
No.
Oh, no wonder you were confused.
I say, still I'm confused. Damn it.
No link.
Well, yeah. I told you the signal's inside.
Great. Another cave. This is gonna be pretty dank. Ugly.
I thought we were trying to solve the mystery of people vanishing in the Emerald Abyss.
We are.
Then why am I in a creepy cave looking for a cyber link?
Because the signal directed us here and...
No, I mean, how is this link connected to the Emerald Abyss?
Oh, it has intel on it.
Oh, what intel?
Important intel.
Dax!
Look, if I had all the answers, it wouldn't be a mystery.
Damn it, where the hell are they?
What was bothering the outlaws?
Ooh, Ursix. Pretty nasty.
Tell me about it.
Catch your six. Come on! You're a big baby?
Moving.
What kind of weird shit do you have? I'm not going there. You should just really ask what kind of poop do I have.
The belly of the beast.
Please, Dax.
Sorry, couldn't resist.
Oh, come on, are you kidding me? Oh crap, there's two of them. Seriously, that almost did nothing? Yeah. boy. Time to go. Come on, please. Hi. I'm going. What was that?
On your six. Get it? Her six? Your
six.
Hilarious.
Signal's pointing to her, by the way.
Ah, of course it is.
Yeah. Okay, first up. Stop her. Ah, great. Thank you. way too close. Throwing things at me. One shot.
Found the link.
And you didn't even have to dig through poop. I mean, feces.
Lucky me.
Yes. I can't help you if you're gonna be picky.
I'll analyze Link's intel and send it to Dax.
Beautiful. We can discuss back at Fort Tarsus.
Oh, thank God! Finally! Oh my God, that mission was one hell of a scary mission. find another loading screen.
Freelancer, I sent the link's intel to Dax. She's waiting for you at her apartment.
What? At her apartment? Oh boy. Am I gonna do her?
Okay, please don't hate me, but that link, the one you...
Got elbow deep in Ursix 4?
More like wrist deep, but yeah. It didn't have all the intel I needed.
Again? But you said...
I know. I messed up. Remember my aunt's journal?
The one that proves there's a connection between the Heart of Rage and the Emerald Abyss?
Yeah. It was stolen.
What? When?
Like, 2 months ago.
Why didn't you say so?
Because I thought we could steal the information back without facing the thieves head on.
The outlaws in the cave. They're the ones who took the journal.
Sort of. They work for the guy who took it. A jerk named Talon.
How did this happen?
Minor details. What's done is done. We just gotta keep moving forward.
Okay. What's our next move?
We ambush Talon and steal back the journal.
And you'll show up this time?
You make me sound so flaky. Of course I'll be there.
What the hell? Okay, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye and enjoy. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.